Hello guys, I'm Kamut. Today I'm going to show you how to paint these hydrangea flowers. Let's get started.
color, but the squeezed colors come out too much purple and this tannish and green is good. But then all the squeezed colors come out.
So that's it for today. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to comment. Thanks for watching. Bye.